Guys, if you're looking for a luxury home and you're thinking Roseville, California, we got the home for you today, presented by the Mark McDonough team. Guys, it's in the Morgan Creek Golf Course community. We got man-made lakes, we got fantastic shopping, gallery and the fountains, we got great schools. There's not much this house does not have. Let's take a tour right now, and if you're interested in a VIP tour, reach out to our team, we got your back.
Welcome to Sacramento's number one YouTube channel for all real estate news regarding Sacramento and the surrounding areas. So if that's you, hit that subscribe button and that bell. We'll bring you bi-weekly content. We also go live every Wednesday at 5:30. So tune in, let's get going, and let's talk a little Sacramento right now. If you are a golfer, if you love resort luxury upscale living, we've found the perfect house for you, located in the Morgan Creek community. This is a golf course community with a man-made lake. These lakes are hard to find in Sacramento, and this community is very, very sought after in the Roseville area. Number one is it's secure, it's gated, it's upscale. You're gonna be surrounded by million-dollar luxury homes. We're talking Spanish elevations, Tuscan elevations, beautiful, unique, semi-custom homes. This area is honestly, in Roseville, it's second to none. So if you're thinking to yourself, I still want to be close to the Galleria, still want to be close to fountains, I still want to have great schools, but I want a nice upscale feel, this is what Morgan Creek and the Morgan Creek Golf Course community is all about. You also have access to luxury amenities, swimming pools, clubhouse, and all that kind of fun stuff. But the thing that drives people to this community, other than the luxury upscale feel, is the resort style living that surrounds that Morgan Creek golf course. Imagine living in one of these amazing houses and being minutes from one of the top golf courses in all of Northern California at Morgan Creek. Second to none living, resort style living, treat yourself to one of these Spanish or Tuscan style elevation homes. They really don't disappoint. Everything is maintained in here. This is one of our Stepford communities that you will absolutely just love. And today we're going to showcase an amazing 5 to 6 bedroom house that honestly you can fit about 3 swimming pools in the backyard. Check out that 3-car garage, very, very deep garage, as well as driveway where you can fit additional toys like boats, RVs, although you have to make sure it's not seen from the outside. Here you go. Check out this outside, nice landscaping, low maintenance, fantastic. You have a nice entryway to the home as well. Very nice. I mean, the thing is, if you're going to be buying a nice big home in Morgan Creek, you want it to be somewhat grand, somewhat a nice elevation. So when you walk inside that door, you're going to be seeing some amazing high ceilings and that entrance that honestly these type of homes all pretty much have. This one in spades. Okay, so you walk into the home and you feel these large vaulted ceilings. You see the second story and you see this great room right here. This room is awesome for entertaining. You got tons of natural light. You have a gas fireplace that has all the luxury details attached to it. This room really, really doesn't disappoint. This is the room where if you're entertaining guests or having a party, this is where you do it. You really do feel those high ceilings and as well, all the little touches, like I said, you'd expect in a house just like this one. Then taking a little bit of a turn, you're gonna see, oh, did I mention the flooring? Honestly, upscale flooring to say the least. You see the first bedroom. You have double doors going out to your large backyard. This room is definitely, you can put a queen in this bedroom for sure. The space in this room is just awesome. Walk-in closet as well. And then you keep going down and you're gonna see a bathroom. This is a nice half bath that all your guests will have access to when they're visiting you in your great room. Really, really cool. Upgraded tiles, bidet, not bad. Then we continue down the hall and we see a full bathroom. Now that room that you just saw a second ago is an office, but it's closed off for the owner's preference. Now here you go, you got a nice shower over there. This is the bathroom that's gonna serve the bedrooms and that office on this side of the house, which is really, really nice. And like I said, right here are double doors to a nice little office area as well. Really, really slick. Now, keeping going down this floor, you're gonna see also just the walls, the finishes, the large size of the corridors as well that really add to this house. Now we're gonna see some storage as well. This house does not lack storage. Tons of closet space. We're not gonna show too much of the closets just because we wanna respect the owner's privacy. Now, as we walk into the nice living area and kitchen, this is where one of the areas that I think this really home shines. This area is very, very nice and upscale as well. Like I said, family room, extra living room. If you're entertaining a large group of people, this is perfect. You have the upscale fireplace. You have a nice spot for a TV. These built-ins are luxury built-ins, not your everyday average ordinary built-ins. You have double doors leading to the backyard, double doors. And you have another little single door as well. So you can open it up. So if you're having a nice get together in the backyard, you can have space, people entertaining inside and outside. It's really, really perfect. Now here you have granite countertops, really, really thick granite countertops, dishwasher, extra deep sink. You have the gas stove, you have the hood, you have the microwave, you have the double ovens, and you have an extra large refrigerator. And also one of my favorite things of any kitchen is a extra large island granite with a sink. Awesome. These appliances are luxury appliances. This house, honestly, when it was built, whoever purchased this house originally, because these are not the original owners, bought it with every single upgrade in mind. This fridge is so deep, it is nuts. And this back area, you can be using it for extra storage. It is an extra large pantry that, trust me when I say this, this is one of the things people are definitely looking for. Space and storage. And if you go to Costco, my friends, this is where you can store all your food. And here is the door to the garage area. Once again, here's a nice vantage point from the kitchen. Like I said, it's huge. Extra large space, and that on top of the great room and the backyard area, you'll be throwing parties in no time at all. Now, the staircase is very nice. It's a spiral. It is very, very grand. Like I said, in this house, you're gonna expect nothing but that. You also have these little windows that are really, really cute, so people in the upstairs can actually look down at the party being thrown, or just say hi to mom and dad if mom and dad are watching a movie on their projector television. I love this house. Okay, now over here, you're gonna see a nice loft area. Now, as we know, the loft areas can be transformed into pool rooms, movie rooms, whatever you want, but this is really, really nice. You also have these double doors leading out to a private balcony as well, where you can put in your hot tub or just look over your extra large backyard. Guys, look at this backyard. This backyard is huge. All that space, volleyball court, pool possibly, and then you have all the space on the side as well. Like I said, this is for all the toys. If you even want to put in an ADU, depending on how the HOAs are, you can definitely take care of that as well. Now, this is a very large loft area for the kids, you know, for whatever basically you want. Now let's look at some of the bedrooms. Like I said, all these bedrooms can fit pretty much a queen size bed, tons of natural lighting, plantation shutters, two-tone paint. I mean, all these rooms, every single spot of this house is great. You got the walk-in closet right there, and then you have storage, tons of these areas of storage. Now a house this big, the way they utilize the size is just amazing. Almost every square foot is used in a good manner. One of the things that bugs me about houses sometimes is the fact that they waste a lot of space. This house does not. You have the double sinks, and you also, on the other side of this, you have a shower and a tub. I'll tell you this, tubs are essential, and you should at least have a few bathrooms with them. This house definitely does. You also have additional storage for the linens and the towels right there as well. Perfect placement of everything. Back there you have the washroom, and right here you have another bedroom. You have the ceiling fans, and this bedroom is absolutely huge as well. You can probably even get a king size bed in this one. Plantation shutters, walk-in closet, everything dialed in. Love the king's jersey as well. That does not come with the sale. Now we're gonna be heading over to the main bedroom, but if you can notice this, everything here is spacious and really, really gives you that ample luxury feeling. There's no crampedness in this house at all. Here we got the double doors leading to the main bedroom. That is an extra large king bed surrounded by plantation shutters. And here is a private sitting area, which is great because mom and dad get their little bit of space out of their TV or sitting area where they can chill when the kids are going nuts in this amazing house. Now let's take a look at the main bathroom. You're going to see plantation shutters. You're going to see double sinks separated out. You're going to see a nice soaking tub as well. Upgraded tiles, really, really nice. Tons of natural light coming in. Recessed lighting as well. You're going to get also a nice shower with a sitting little kind of like a sitting nook as well too in there as well, which I really, really love. Now you're gonna have also two walk-in closets, almost like a his and hers closets, which is perfect. Nice little division there as well, although my wife probably would take both of them, but it's nice to have two walk-in closets to say the least. We're not gonna go in there to give them a little bit of privacy. And then of course you have space for the loo as well. It's a perfectly design.bathroom. Luxury touches, really, really nice. And like I said, a nice flow back into the main bedroom, which we all love. Now, before we go to the backyard, which is probably, in my opinion, one of the things that stands out in this house, the size of the backyard, I want you to kind of suck in all the luxury kind of feeling you have walking down the spiral staircase. And in this house, this is luxury. This is nice. This is in one of the top communities in all of the Sacramento Metro. Morgan Creek has always been that standout community in Roseville. It's close to the Galleria, close to fountains, fantastic schools, and just gives you that upscale feel. And if you love golf, that's where you go. Okay, so check out this backyard. This is an extra large lot. This thing is huge. Here you can either have a basketball court, you can do basically whatever what you want with it. But the size of this backyard is something that's very, very rare in the Morgan Creek golf course community. This house is epic. And this backyard, there are so many different things you can do with it. It's just crazy. Use your imagination. Volleyball courts, maybe even put in a swimming pool. There's definitely space to do anything you want on both sides of the house, so you get that little feeling of extra seclusion from your neighbors, as well as just the ability to do whatever you want with the landscaping. That, my friends, is something you don't come across every day, so enjoy it. This house could be for you.
Okay, guys, thanks again. This house is amazing. It's in Roseville, California, luxury living in the Morgan Creeks Golf Course community, man-made lakes, fantastic shopping. There's really not much more you could ask for. Until next time, guys, this is Mark. I'm out of here.
Guess what, guys? The video just ended. But don't worry, we have more videos just like that one right over there. And if you missed that red subscribe button during the course of the video, we got you covered right there. Hit that subscribe button. We promise to bring you some amazing content. We won't let you down. Now, if you're looking for a team in the Sacramento metro area to work with, we'd love to talk to you one-on-one. We always include a Zoom link down below, so book a time where we can talk to you a little one-on-one, find out exactly what your real estate needs are.